off the front. Away. Rockabella steps away nicely. Red Rocket on the inside, just putting in a few rough strides shortly after the starter. Waddy Watt began okay. Downtown on the inside. Black Pete a bit wider off the track. Foxy Loxy second last. And there he is. There's Franklin. He's back at the tail end of the field for Brock Gibson, but he's giving chase as they're about to turn for home. It's a Rockefella in front for Matilda Rawlings, tackled by Red Rocket and Chelsea Prothero. Out wide, Sean O'Sullivan and Black Pete. Just behind them was Downtown. Waddy Watt was there as well. Foxy Loxy and Franklin starting to run on. Red Rocket just galloping at the moment, and going up on the outside was Black Pete. Along the inside was Downtown with Rockefella in the straight. Black Pete out wide has run to the lead from Red Rocket. It's Black Pete, Red Rocket, who's been travelling a bit awkwardly. Wider out was Foxy Loxy. Franklin, the back marker, flies, but too late. Black Pete has won. Black Pete, Sean O'Sullivan from Franklin, Brock Gibson, who looked a good thing beaten at the end. Foxy Loxy and Alicia Wills has run third out wider. Red Rocket was close up. Downtown, also there was Rockefella. And one of the last ones to pull up was Waddy Watt. So that was an exciting finish to the Abort Pony Cup Prelude.